Premier League matches that are lined for this afternoon. And we go to Camp Toyoyo right now, where Wazito is taking on Thika United at the Camp Toyoyo, and the match is going on right now. But we'll be joining Edward Kitili later on to bring us to give us more information about the scores on the ground, about the match between Wazito FC and Thika United. The match is going on right now at the Camp Toyoyo in Nairobi. So we now talk to Edward Kitili, who is on phone. Edward, if you can hear me, what's the scoreline of the match so far, and what are the expectations?
Well, Robinson, I can get you quite clear here. The match is still at a stalemate of 0-0. No scores yet. And as you can see, we have a corner kick that is being taken right now by the Thika United, Mukangula. That is Shati jersey number 10. We'll be expecting more scores here, because remember now, the teams are playing here are all struggling. Wazito FC are 12th on the log, and they maintain it to have a win here to pick 3 points, move at least to the top 10 of the KPL standings. And now talking about Thika United, are real struggling and maybe facing off a relegation threat at the end of the season if they don't pull up their socks. And now they are 17th with just 7 points from 13 matches. Still game going on. We'll be giving you more details and more updates from here. And of course, if we get scorers here, of course, we'll be getting later on reactions from the fans who are around here. Robinson.
Well, thanks a lot, Edward Kitili. We'll be coming back to you later on in the show as you bring us more on what to expect this afternoon in the Kenya Premier League. Remember, the match that is going on currently is between Wazito and Thika United. Later on, we'll be having another match, which is termed the Slam Derby, that is between Kariobangi Sharks and Mathare United. Of course, we'll be crossing over to Edward Kitili later on in the show to know more about what to expect in the two matches. Remember, the match that is currently going on at the Camp Toyoyo, Wazito FC taking on Thika United, currently a barren draw, but we'll be crossing over to Edward Kitili later on. So let's move away from football now.